It's about how music used to be good and now it's terrible.
Every day I go out and I fight my way through the piping sounds of the woods and elevator. Where are the songs that I love? Where is the music that I care for? Is it only in my head or on my record player? Will I go to the dance hall and not playing my song? Playing something sounds like fingernails on a blackboard. Where are the songs that I love? Where is the music that I care for? Is it only in my head now or on my record player? Is it only in my head?